I teach elementary kids math when they're, because they're struggling. Some of them are struggling for like math or like any other subject, and I'm just trying to help like them be good at it. That makes me feel good because like I get to like help other kids to be good at something that I wasn't before. What makes it special is that it's like they're looking up on us, and it's we're setting a good example for them to not be bad or and be good to other people.